These days, actress Kangana Ranaut is in news for talking about her legal battle with Hrithik Roshan, where she said that her and Hrithik fight is still not over as she deserves an apology from the actor and his father Rakesh Roshan. Well, maybe everyone not aware with the news that Kangana was supposed to be launched by ex-CBFC chief Pahlaj Nihalani's film I Love You Boss in 2006, which later got shelved as she signed Anurag Basu's Gangster. Now, during the Erotic film Jury 2 trailer launch, when Nihalani was asked about Kangana's star I Love You Boss, then the sanskari Nihalani said,
"Jo beet gaya, use beet jaane do, aur jo nahi banaya, usko bhul jaiye. Jo aaj dekh rahe ho, aap usi ko dekho ki aaj Kangana Ranaut kya kar rahi hai. Thank you."
Sir, lekin hua kya tha us time? I mean, kyun?
I don't want to open the box and tell you anything. Just ek achhi mahol mein achhi cheez nikal jati hai, use bhul jana hi बेहतरीन होती है
सर. तो उस टाइम पे कुछ अच्छी चीज नहीं हुई थी जिसकी वजह से बॉक्स बंद हो गया था.
अब जो बॉस रहा ही नहीं, उस बॉस को क्यों बात करना.
Also, when Deepak Shivdasani, who was supposed to direct that film, was asked about the same, he said,
"You heard what the producer said. I have to respect a producer.
But would you like to make that film again with her today?
Given an opportunity, is a script ahead of its time even now. It will be made at some point of time, I'm sure."
Interestingly, Kangana's next film Simran releases this month on September 15, while Nihalani's next co-production erotic film Julie 2 releases on October 2.